count it down with me. Let's start this match in 3, 2, 1, go. We start autonomous. Blue Alliance trying to move some of those dry balls over the center barrier. 5 seconds left. We see more movement by the Blue Alliance. Red Alliance trying to push those dry balls into the goal. We're going to have our refs score up the field. Blue's going to take the autonomous bonus. We're going to start driver control here in 3, 2, 1, go. We start driver control. Robots instantly come alive. We see 1698 wide dropping off those tri-balls as quick as they can into the goal for Blue. We see Red Alliance 54001B dropping off those massos as quick as they can. They get a little bit of defense from Blue, but they still manage to get over to that Red Alliance goal. Blue Alliance at 9123A. Maslow's in hand, trying to get over 462Z, playing that defense and picking up one of those tri-balls and dropping it off onto the Red Alliance side of the field. We see more Maslow's by the Red Alliance. They're trying to cycle back and forth from that goal and their match loading zone as quick as they can. 462Z taking a shortcut, using that long barrier up and over. We see more tri-balls going towards the Red Alliance goal. 9123A. Trying to complete another cycle from their match load zone. We see them using the alleyway underneath the blue elevation bar. We see defense. Blue Alliance trying to move tri-balls over to their side using the red alleyway. 462Z turning, so it makes it more difficult for the Blue Alliance to get through that alley. Blue Alliance pushing in some more tri-balls into their goal. These teams are using that long barrier and simply going up and over. 30 seconds left on the clock. 1698Y now focusing on one tri-ball cycles at a time. We see Red Alliance trying to slow down the Blue Alliance. Blue Alliance still dropping off as many loose tri-balls as they can find. Less than 15 seconds left in this match. Red Alliance playing some defense and grabbing some tri-balls, throwing them over. We see Blue up in the air. 1698Y is up and elevated. Their partner is elevated as well as time expires. Was an exciting match where we saw cycling back and forth from that match load zones by both alliances. While we score up the field here on the Northrop Grumman field, I'm going to pass it back over to Grant.
Thanks so much, Allie. Yeah, I mean, Red.